What do you mean? But you're already married.
We love each other. We don't need to be married.
I told you your warped ideals would come back to haunt us.
Mrs. Godwin, please.
We are only living by your beliefs.
What do you know
of
living your beliefs?
Your principles. You had no problem with my mother wanting to live out of wedlock.
You really think you can withstand the consequences of this?